Oracle. I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you.
Cave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Someone who has failed to solve three-quarters of my riddles. A Batman!
It's not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says...
He's here! Hit him harder!
I'll shoot you!
Where'd it hit me?
Hit him again!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine. This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
thought you'd never find it.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here to save me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the... main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
but this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Huh.
pumping out gallons of the stuff.
What will it do?
Who cares? What my mom is doing.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you. Understand?
To kill.
I'd never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about?
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. That was the best.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out the...
He's here! He's making you look stupid. To admit that it's hard to do, but it is not why I put you... He's trying to cut down the power. You got... Is that clear? You want me to send Harley? She's locked. Do you want me to come down there?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Arago, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Thank you.
Listen to me. I said stop. Try harder.
See Batman? He's going down. He'll die in his cave. I get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new?
Blackgate to send me underground? There's gotta be easier ways to make a living.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Room's empty.
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off.
When I see Batman, he's going down. He'll die in this cave.
Hey, boys, you remember?
Remember the plan to flood Gotham? Millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith that you're the ones to stop it. If you don't, fate is going to have a nasty accident.
Stick your head out so I can blow it off. What the? I'm sure it came from over there.
Hey! I can do this all day! Why don't you come out and face me?
I'm sure it's from over there. Come on.
You... hell with this! Huh? It's Batman! Gonna kill you!
Thank you.
No one listen!
It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan-enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
You're down there, Bat. Ruining my plans? Well, stay where you are! I'm sending down a tooth of my displeasure. It just hurt you too badly.
Waste him!
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters. But I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. Bright, wonderful future.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My baby is known as everywhere. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. To keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Are you hungry, my poor baby? Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. Dead and buried, darling.
Gotham will be mine. Like the insect you are.
Thank you. will tear you and your precious Gotham free.
Stronger than you. Oh! Ah!
plants from the dried feed.
Sorry, love. You're plucked.
He's trying to hurt me. Save me from the evil bat. My plans will tear you and your precious blood to
You're dead and buried, darling.
Save me from the evil bat. Destroy the hunter.
Yeah.
Flash will tear you and your precious stuff to a shred.
Sorry, love. You're plucked.
He's trying to hurt me. I need help here, boys.
Be mine.
monster. You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise.
Excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon. Why didn't you stop Batman? Thought you'd last longer. Why didn't you stop Batman? Oh.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now.
You're trying to resist a change. That's not fair. Come on, get in.
So, you want to play hardball, Bats? Do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No. Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait, there! Joker is making his move!
Shot rats! I'll run apart! Through all the
new one for me.
Mind your head, Dad.
Well, it hit me.
I'll slice you. You're gonna lie bleeding on the ground. So,
how was that round? Defeated your dear Dark Knight. Don't be sad. You're next! Let's get ready to tango! Think you can beat me? Don't let me laugh! Excuse me, Bats! In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you. Oh, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
You want some of this?
Come on!
him out of it!
I've got a city to address.
How was that round?
Anything you throw at me, bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing in their patrol car.